I've turned from being the worst trader in the world to profitable trader. These bots have helped me to be consistently profitable, and in this video I'm going to show you how to set up your own bots in under 5 minutes. I know that every YouTuber promises the same thing, but honestly guys, I was the worst trader out there. I was FOMOing in at the tops, moving my stop losses, spending day in and day out on my computer, watching charts and Twitter pumping and dumping coins, and my profit was dwindling away. So in the next 5 minutes, I'm going to show you how I went from zero to hero. I'm going to show you how to set up your own bot with zero code knowledge. You don't have to learn how to code. We're going to be doing it all within a couple of clicks of buttons. All of that right inside of a website that I've built, where you can see all of the backtesting and, more importantly, how the bots are trading live. Bitcoin is currently pumping, and you certainly don't want to be missing out on these pumps. Neither do I. By the way, guys, my name's David. I've been coding strategies for over 3 years now here on YouTube. I literally learned how to algo trade because I was moving stop losses and FOMOing in at the tops. And now it's my mission to help you guys do exactly the same. So without further ado, let's get straight to it. So here's what happened. I've been in Bitcoin since about 2017. I actually did not too bad out of the market when it was moving up. Didn't really take much notice. When I started to trade, I actually started to lose money. I tried to read all of the books, get as much information about trading as I possibly could, but no matter what I did, I couldn't make ends meet out of trading. I then eventually went over to bots after some bad experiences and started earning passive income thanks to a DCA strategy. The problem with a DCA strategy is it is very hard to backtest, and the bots what I were using were not in the slightest backtested anyway. I was so confident in these bots, I went away on holiday with my family, and unfortunately, this is around the time that Luna crashed. My DCA bots went bought Luna all the way to the bottom and pretty much sunk in all of my profit from the bull run. So I did have a bit of a bad experience starting with bots, but this is where I decided to build my own community and also start learning how to code and build my own bots. For the past 3 years, we've been building these bots together as a community. It really is a community effort. It isn't just me coding by myself. And today I'm going to show you how you can connect your own bots with zero coding knowledge in less than 5 minutes. So I guess the best idea is to get straight over to my computer, and I'm going to show you how to connect and build your own bots. Okay guys, here we are on the DavidTech website. There is over 1,200 strategies on the DavidTech website where you can find bots that have equity curves look like this. It's very simple. You can go down to the link that's in the description below. I've been building a school with Crypto Banter where we've been putting in all of the knowledge that I've learned over the past couple of years, and we'll go into much more detail on how to choose your correct bot. But a lot of the bots have been extremely profitable, as you can see on this one here, which is our famous ARB strategy, currently in a bit of drawdown. But the great thing about the DavidTech website is that we actually backtest. The backtest is in the green, and the live trading is actually in the pink here. As you can see, we backtest and live trade all of the strategies to make sure that they are actually working on live markets. So this one here is a great example. As you can see, we've been building strategies that look like this one, and we've been putting as much data as we possibly can on the website so that you can feel confident about the bots that you're actually trading. You can see the monthly P&L. As you can see, this month hasn't been great for this bot, but previously has done extremely well. You can see the live stats. You can even see an audit from TradingView where you can see the forward testing, back testing, and screenshots from TradingView to show you exactly how well or how badly the strategy has performed. We also have an AI agent where it'll go through the actual strategy and tell you how he believes that it can be traded or improved. Now, the great thing about this is that we've put together a very simple system that allows you to connect your exchange over to these bots with just a couple of clicks. So we're making it less than 5 minutes. So the first thing that you need to do is go over to the side over here and click on exchanges. Click on my exchanges. That will allow you to add your own exchange to the DavidTech platform. Now, first thing you need to do is go over to your exchange. I'm going to be using Blowfin in this example, and we're going to be adding our API keys. Guys, one of the things that are very important to any algo trader or trading in general is fees. Don't forget, guys, you can save up to 20% on fees by using the links down in the description below. This in itself will give you a little bit more extra edge on the market to allow you to become an actual profitable trader. Once again, guys, you'll be able to find my free course with Crypto Banter down below, where I'll go through all of this in full detail. But the first thing we're going to do is create an API key. They will ask you to choose the DavidTech platform from here. Then you can give a name to your actual exchange account. Click on trade and enter a passphrase. That will give you an API key and access code. You connect your exchange through that just here. I'm not going to go into full detail here on this video, but you just literally have to copy and paste the API key and secret back here so that you can actually connect your exchange over. Once it's connected, you'll be able to see it pop up here with the amount exactly there on that wallet. And that means that you can trade multiple exchanges with multiple bots. Next thing we're going to do is go over to the strategy that we have chosen. Next thing we're going to do is go over to the strategy we have chosen. We're going to click on copy bot on the side here. This will allow us to emulate a backtest on your actual exchange with the amount of money that you actually have on your initial balance. So we can decrease that to $1,000. We're going to give the bot a name and choose the exchange here. And then we're going to click on next. In this panel, the trading settings, we're able to backtest the leverage amount. So for example, if I want to increase my leverage to 12, you can see the actual backtest dynamically update. We can also increase our margin amount. I've increased it to 10% and 12x leverage. And as you can see, the max drawdown has increased to 28.82%. But as you can see also, the net profit has also increased as well. We then press next and we agree to the terms and conditions. So press activate bot. And that literally is how we create a bot in a couple of seconds. Like I said earlier, there's 1,200 actual strategies on the website, which allows you to diversify into multiple coin pairs using different strategies in different markets and creating your own bot army. And the power behind this is a full community where we're all discussing and building and improving upon these strategies, all inside of Discord. And once again, guys, that was just a very high-end overview of how you can build a bot in a couple of minutes. The best idea is to have multiple bots and create a bot army. This will reduce your max drawdown and help you to be diversified in different market conditions. If I go over to my Bybit account here, as you can see on this account here, this is an actual equity curve. This is one of my bot armies that I've actually created. It currently is in a little bit of a drawdown, but over the past 180 days, as you can see, we've taken a $10,000 account all the way up to $16,194, which is absolutely amazing. And I'm doing it all transparently on YouTube so you can see it as well. Okay, guys, once again, thank you very much for joining me. Don't forget, you can find the school links where you have a full course on how to build your first bot. I also do workshops twice a month where you can come and talk to me. We go through an AMA session. I help you get your first profitable bots up and running. All links are down in the description. Take care, keep safe, trade like a boss, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye. Come on, David. Once again, he's gone to code a new strategy. He'll be back in just 5 minutes. RSI and MACD.